help. Oh, help. Oh, help. Oh, help.
What a dream! Oh my God! What kind of dream is this? Lord Jesus, I cancel every negative dream in the name of Jesus. Cancel every negative dream.
Thank you.
What's going on here?
We are making agbara.
Oh my God. Angel, it's not agbara, it's akara.
No, Daddy. Ankara is a type of African cloth.
No, Angel. Akara is different from ankara. Ankara is a type of African cloth. While akara is a meal made from beans.
Oh, now I get it.
Now you get it. We are getting late for the vigil. Let's hurry up.
Well, we are almost done. Angel, you go inside and get set.
We are yet to eat agbada.
Again?
Akara!
Oops, akara.
Oh, I'm tired of this car. I'm tired of this car.
I know, honey. This car is too old.
I know it's old, but we've been managing it.
Thank God we are still alive.
Sorry, Angel. I'm so sorry, darling. It's okay. Let me check.
Darling. Can we call the church to pick us up?
No. Wait, let me check. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Oh Jesus. I'm just tired. What's all this?
Honey, don't you think we need to seek for help? Can we call the church?
Call the church? That would be embarrassing. You can't do that.
Okay, do you want me to call 911?
911? That's too far.
But... honey, we are in the middle of nowhere.
I know.
And it's not really safe here.
Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy.
We need to do something. I don't know, but we just have to figure out something.
Jehovah. Let's still check. Oil.
eat up my flesh. They stop and they fell.
Wait. Get into the car fast!
You need any help?
Yes.
Hi, darling. You're so busy.
Honey. We're still here.
Okay, no problems. Hi, Dr. Connie. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Okay, let me leave you both. I'll go get the children from school, then I'll get back to you.
Alright.
Do have a nice day.
Alright, sweetie. Thank you so much. I'll call you once we're done, okay?
Alright. Yeah, love you there.
Love you, hun.
Bye. Yeah.
Okay, Dr. Akoma.
Pastor, I need your help. My world is on fire. Please.
Dr. Akoma.
Sir.
Can you open your Bible to Deuteronomy chapter 28?
28.
That reading from verse 3.
Your towns and your fields will be blessed. Your children and your crops will be blessed.
Mm-hmm.
The offspring of your herds and flocks will be blessed.
Mm-hmm.
Your fruit baskets and breadboards will be blessed.
Keep going.
Wherever you go, whatever you do, you'll be blessed.
Keep going.
The Lord will conquer your enemies when they attack you. They will attack you from one direction, but they will scatter from you in
seven ways. Now, it shall come to pass, if you diligently obey the voice of the Lord your God and observe carefully all his commandments, that which I command you today, that you will be set on high above all the nations of the world.
Amen.
And all those blessings shall come upon you.
Amen.
But if and only if you are willing to obey the voice of the Lord. Dr. Akoni, your act of disobedience is known to you clearly. What else do you want from the Church of God? I guess your help will come from God if you lift up your heads to the hills.
Pastor, I'm lifting up my eyes to the hills.
Isaiah chapter 1 verse 19. If you are willing and obedient, then you will eat of the good of the land. Are you obedient?
Not even the church could help us.
No church can help.
Not even the pastor. Not even the church. Only God can help. The helper of the helpless will see us through.
Amen.
Wait a minute. What was the instruction that God gave us?
To preach the gospel to every member of our family in the village, specifically the oldest one.
So the emphasis was on the oldest one, right?
Yes, dear, but don't even go there. The oldest person in my family in the village is Mama Jala. And she's in Ewenla village. Ewenla village is a very, very terrible place where you have to believe the unbelievable.
But Africa is growing. Ewenla might have become a city. Ijajala might even have a phone. Who knows? You know what? Let's call Uncle. He will help us out.
Oh, dear. It just didn't occur to me to do that. Okay, I'll call our uncle. Then she would invite Mama Jala from the village to the city.
Good one.
And we'll be able to speak with her.
Okay, let's do it right now.
Right now.
Uh-huh.
Right now.
Hello?
Hello, Uncle.
Tanu.
It's me, Akoni.
Akoni Wonu. Sheti Jebo de Tabekiti Pupa.
Uncle, it's me, Akoni Oluwa from America.
Iron you. Iron is a lie. It's a lie. Ah, Akoni Oluwa.
Why do you vigorously eliminate us from your medulla oblongata like that?
Ah, it's bad. It's bad. It's bad. It's peculiar mess.
Uncle, it's not like that. You know I will never neglect my family.
It's not easy.
Uncle, that is why I don't always like to call you. Epeniye now? You're cursing me. What's all this?
We always see you on Facebook now. We always see you on posting with car on Facebook. That car, I see you with you in the Facebook. Send that car to me.
Uncle, it was a rented car. It was a rented car. And we traveled to another city.
Retail, send me retail. If you can't send Toyota or Mercedes, send retail. They will know I get people from America. No, not Jeko, not Bajensi Mew. Retail, original retail.
What's wrong with these people? What nonsense. I told him a car was rented. He told me I should send it to him. Ah, goodness.
Honey, please calm down. We need this man. Can you please call him again? And try not to be angry.
Okay. Oh, Lord have mercy. Hello?
What happened, Akoni? What happened? Oh, network. Okay, that's all right. Send me the car.
Send retail.
Brand new retail, send to me. Akoni, you know that my son, Wasu, you know him now, he's a brilliant boy, brilliant individual. He just resembles me. It's just that I'm not opportune to be educated.
That's why I would have become engineering.
But that my son, Wasu, he has gained admission to College of Education. Wasu.
Oh, great. That's good.
Wasu needed his laptop, so...
Uncle, do you know that I called you for a reason?
I know. But I need to upload all the inside me because it's once in a year you will call. After this, now it's another 1 year before you call. So let me just tell you all the things I want to say about that. Okay, let me hear you now. Why do you call me today?
Thank you. I need to speak with Mama Jala. I want you to help me arrange how she will come to the city, preferably your house.
paniyan lomode yo. Come to the city, ebora lu fin sere, ebora lu fin sere. Ta lo le gbe ebora la lejo. Mama ajala. Ah, not in my house o. Awon apayan. Do you know that ewe nla for the past 20 years.
I didn't go to ewe nla. Ewe nla is a dangerous
place, very dangerous place.
Uncle, dangerous? Uncle, how?
Your father and mother, they die before the final die. They die of young person. They die young. It's a dangerous village. Ojule kon, wire kon. Every house, mad person.
Oh my God. What do you mean, Uncle? I don't understand you.
Ah, you're not getting better for your house. I get my own inside this house.
Okay. Thanks, Uncle.
Don't mention. That's all right. Go to the village and see Yajala. Do you want me to compile the list of all the things I want?
I will let you know, Uncle.
You put in that thing they call contain. You add it, you put it, you carry it. So you carry, put it in container and let them carry it to me. The car will be there. Don't forget Retello. Retello car will be there. Put everything. If you like, send dollars too after that. All right.
Is everything okay? Honey, what is it?
Some time ago, I just finished high school and I followed my parents to the village for Christmas. We arrived at Yajala's house very late in the night. My parents died in Yajala's house. Only God could tell how I escaped. I will now leave you, Angel, and my job to go and preach the gospel to a woman who could not explain the death of my parents.
Baby, we are not made wise by the recollection of our past, but the responsibility for the future. Please, find joy in your heart and let it burn all this bitterness. Ishe Obani, Odijije, our faith is in God, and He will help us to carry out this instruction.
But this does not make sense. It doesn't make sense. Oh, God.
Who's your brother, man? You crazy? I'm gonna blow your head up. Do I look like your brother? You're crazy.
why not? Please sit down.
Thank you.
Please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
What's this? You want to leave us?
No.
To where? Is it another job or something?
I just want to go. I have no idea. I just want to leave this job.
Where will you be going to?
I don't know. I don't know where they're taking me to.
Yo. Who's going where? I don't understand you.
It's a long story. Promise me you keep my little secret, sir.
If that's gonna help situations, of course I will.
Okay. People died the same age, the same circumstance in my family. It's like it's spiritual, it's evil. It happens over and over again. I'll be 35 in 5 days' time, and I don't want to die on this job. I just want to die at home. Just let me go, please.
I understand where you're coming from. Believe me.
No. You have no idea. You don't understand what I'm going through. You don't.
Okay. No matter what, I have a solution. My Bible says that you will not die but live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. My solution is Jesus. He is able to wipe away every evil family pattern in your family.
Jesus. Are you sure?
Perfect.
With all due respect, sir, he's one of the best employees we have. And with the growth of the organization, we need him the most.
There's nothing I can do about this development. It's beyond my control. All the necessary action must be taken to ensure that we're still in the market.
Okay, well, what do you want me to do now?
Do the right thing. I gotta go.
Yes, please send it to Coney. Thank you.
You sent for me, ma'am?
Yes, Coney, I did. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Well, I called you here because I have some good news and I have some bad news for you. Which one would you like to hear first?
The good one.
Well, the good news is that you've been approved for your 2 weeks leave time.
Wow, thanks be to God. Thank you, thank you.
I'm so happy that you're happy. The bad news, well, and this is a little disturbing for me, is that due to the downturn in the oil and gas industry, our company has experienced some losses. And because of those losses, we've had to make some hard decisions. Part of my role is to advise our employees that there is going to be some layoffs in the organization. I called you here today, Coney, to let you know that you're one of the individuals who we unfortunately are going to lay off.
No, this cannot happen. For real? After 10 years? 10 good years? Oh my God.
Listen, Coney, the list of affected staff members was sent to me from our headquarters in Washington, D.C. And I fought for you, I really did. You're not fired, and that's a good thing, like I said before. So you can apply again at a later date. I'm so sorry, Amy, but there's nothing I can do.
Sorry. If you're willing to believe, then you will hit on the good of God. And you will believe.
Thank you. almost lost my job. I don't know how to tell my wife this. She just lost her job. I don't have any savings. I have bills to pay.
In America, of today, husband and wife, no job. You see, this is why people don't do just one job. You do one during the day, another during the night, and on the weekends as well. So if situation like this occurs, you just get serious with another.
You don't know what I'm saying. I have a ministry. I want to be able to serve God, so I can't be jumping from one job to the other.
You have a ministry. you have a ministry. Cool. Your ministry will now pay your bills, okay? Your ministry will pay your bills. You will now have the time to serve God, okay? According, I have some job to do in the office. You can go ahead and do ministry. Excuse me.
This one is suffering.
What?
I'm doing a lot of search about Jesus and I find some impressive stuff.
Wow. Yeah. You know what? Keep searching.
Medical doctor, okay. No, I'm still a student.
Yes, you will surely be.
Amen.
You are welcome.
Thank you, sir.
What do you want to eat?
Not now, maybe later.
Oh, no. I have African dishes. Oh. And you will love them. What do you want
to
eat?
No problem. Maybe later, not now.
Oh, okay. By the way, where's
Angel?
Oh, Angel? Angel is it? Angel! Uncle Casey!
Hey, Angel! How are you? How's school? Great, I have a gift for you.
Uh-huh.
I hope you like it.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice. Yeah. Okay. Oh, like I was saying, the food I have, and I just finished cooking.
Maybe later. By the way, where's my brother? Is he home?
No, he's not back.
Oh.
He should be on his way.
Okay, all right. I'll drop these, then I'll take the straw.
Okay. Right. You're welcome once again.
Thank you.
We are so happy to see you.
Thank you.
Kola. What are you doing here? Your exam starts in a few days.
I don't know. I think something is wrong with me.
What? Like what?
Sometimes I see the invisibles. I will be in the library. My book will instruct me to be dancing.
You're hearing voices?
Yes.
Instructing you?
Yes.
Oh my God.
And it's like my friends they are noticing me now. That I'm not okay.
Oh my God. We're in trouble. Okay, now tell me, what has changed in you? What are you doing now that you ordinarily wouldn't have done?
Ebom is a long story.
Tell me.
I drink now. I have dear friends. I think I'm not as spiritual as I'm supposed to be.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Now, Kola, I'm going to be very, very harsh on you right now. What you are doing is evil. It's not righteous. And that's the reason for all these hallucinations. What's your problem? You have suddenly forgotten your source. I'm disappointed in you. Nonsense.
Mommy, where are you going? Mama is going to follow you.
What do you mean? Are you crazy?
No.
Are you crazy?
No, she's...
Where is Mama? Where is she?
No, can't you see?
Now I know you have a problem.
No, no. This cannot be malaria parasite. No, it's not possible. Maybe he has a diarrhea. This is like hypertension. No. Yes, I think so. Yeah. No. Don't tell me that. I know what I'm saying. This is hypertension. I'm serious because he's having high blood pressure already. Yes. Yes.
Mama. L'America. Epelema. Ejoko. Egbomi. I told you, Mama is here. Mama. Come and see Mama. You are welcome, Mama. Come, Mama. Epelema.
Mama here now. What's wrong with you?
Hey, Mommy, Mama was inside. She sat here.
Somebody is trying you. Somebody bewitch you. You just come back from America, one. After 15 years, two. And now you are agitating, you want to go to our village. The village that I know very well. Ah. Ojula Sonko, Avishen. Ojuaja.
It's okay, uncle. I just need you to follow me there.
Eh?
It's been quite a while.
Akpani, my lomode, you. Me follow you? You are a killer. You must be a killer. Go, I'm not prepared to go to the village to go and die yet.
Oh my God. Uncle, I need your help. Can't you see?
Otun pariwo mommy. O lo America ode, ani o fi rete isowo fi sowo tun jagbe mommy. What's wrong with you?
Uncle, this is a serious matter.
Okay. Okay. At least, if you can't go,
Can't you at least send someone to go with me?
Oriyenso. Our family is everywhere. Everywhere. Yes. One family member is not too far from here. I will get you that one.
Thank you, Uncle. I'm grateful.
No, don't thank me here. You see, Uritameta, three junction like this.
Okay.
When you get there, ask for Agbefo. They know him. Everybody know Agbefo. He will take you there.
Agbefo.
Hello. I'm here to see Mr. Agbefo.
Agbefo?
Yeah.
Agbefo ni Mr. Agbefo.
Yeah, Mr. Agbefo.
Agbefo nu.
Oh yeah, Siri.
Agbefo.
Oh.
Olalejo.
You mean me? Oh my
God.
You must be kidding. This can't be Mr. Agbefo. Okay. Okay. Wait, what's your problem? Okay.
Hello? Can I get a taxi around here? To Awenla Village.
Awenla?
Yeah.
I'm very sorry. Only two commercial buses that normally go to Awenla in a week.
In a week? Oh my goodness. Then how do I go?
In fact, one just left now. Now I go.
Can I get a taxi?
Huh?
Taxi to take me there.
Money
is not a problem.
Go, come inside. I can take it there. Are you from Awenla Village?
Yes.
I said it.
Why did you say that?
Nothing. It ain't me. You are a good man. And you are a brave man also. Wait. Do you have kids?
Yes, I have. Can you stop all this? You're getting me scared.
Scared? Long. Okay.
Please. I shall not die but leave.
Awenla. Who, Mr. Man? I may not have enough money like you, but I will give you what I have. See, this Awenla that you are going is a very, very dangerous place to go. Wallahi, I swear.
I've heard you. Can we proceed, please?
Hmm?
Shall we proceed?
To where?
Awenla, of course.
This is where I will stop. Yes, this is where I will stop. Awenla is just about 2 minutes' walk from here. I don't want to die.
You just said it's not far from here. Take me there. I can give you more money. Yes, I'll give you money. You want dollars? You want naira?
I don't want money that will kill me. I don't want to die. Get down.
Oh, you're joking.
Will you right? Get down before I change my mind?
You're joking.
Get down! Take it off my bus! Get down
from my bus! Wait! Okay! Okay. Middle of nowhere. Oh my God.
unbelievable. Oh my God, Jehovah help me. Jehovah help me.
Hello, lady. Hello. Where is the way to Ewenla village?
Huh?
The whole place seems to have changed. We have so many grasses and it's blocked. Ewenla.
Ewenla?
Yes, Ewenla village.
Who sent you?
I'm from here. I'm from the United States. Mwaleni.
Eh? Ah, you. Ewenla. Ah. Arakunrin mo ti ri omu.
What's the meaning of that?
So gbo Yoruba.
Won le ri mi mu men.
Nobody goes to Ewenla. Awon ara lu gan won I jade wa. Ko se ni to nlo sibe to nye. Dakun mo fole on bi o tete pada si to ba ti nbo.
Is it that bad?
Ha. Info Ibo.
Is it that bad?
Ani o pada sibi to ti nbo.
Okay, okay.
I bear on my body the mark of Christ. No man can touch me. Just do me a favor, show me the way. Imbo ni be or not da?
Idi te imbo no le ma pada si.
Owo si ni ba. Okay. God bless you. God bless you, ma. Eshe.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
How are you, my son?
I'm fine, thank you. Please, I understand Ewenla village is not far from here.
This is Ewenla. You're already in Ewenla village.
Oh my God, thank you, sir. I'm so grateful.
Are you the much-awaited stranger?
No, I'm not a stranger here. This is my village. I'm just coming home.
You are welcome.
Thank you, sir. Glad I'm home at last. Thank you, sir.
You are welcome.
Se mo so fun o di dandan ni yo wa ni. A je pe aro ni gan lo ya ma pe o
tori
eyo nilu oya
akoni ma de o.
How did you know I was coming? No, so for anybody, come on, bon, lay now.
I can say, but no, Mary. Oh, my God, I want to lay. What if you want to wale?
I don't want you to suffer what I lay. Don't bon, lay.
What is it? Don't say, she won't fall.
Do you? Young man, can you tell us the reason why you are here? Abi?
Why are you asking such questions?
Uh-uh.
He knows the essence of he's coming to this place now.
He's a man, let him answer for himself.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Young man, tell us the reason why you have come.
Okay. Iya Jala, I've come to see her.
Abi Esio.
What?
Abi Esio.
Can somebody explain something to me here?
Iya Jala may not be in the right mood to see you. Yes. But since you have come all the way to see her, you will definitely see her. Yes, you will definitely see her.
Thank you. I'm glad she's alive.
Take him to Iya Jala's house and serve him some food too.
I'm most delighted, Your Majesty.
Mm. That means you eat before you see Iya Jala.
The earth is the Lord's, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Father Lord God Almighty, the God of heaven, I pray to you concerning your daughter, Lord God Almighty. Lord, heal her in the name of Jesus. Balm of Gilead will soothe you in the name of Jesus. Mama, you shall not die but live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus, I call the angels of heaven to heal you now. In the name of Jesus. Mama? 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 Praise God. Praise God. Mama? Huh? Mama? How are you feeling? Mama? Ah, praise God. You want water? Okay. I think I have... Oh, I still have some left here. You are healed, Mama. How are you feeling now? Better?
Mama, how did you know my name?
Why are you here?
Mama, how did you know my name? That's my question.
What time is it now?
The time? Okay. Let me... There's a time difference between the United States and here. I'm looking at the time now. Well, it should be 11:45 here.
Eh? 11 o'clock, babe.
11:45.
Ah, you have to leave this village now. Now.
Go. Why? Okay. I will go. Okay.
Just go.
I will go. But I'll still come back. I just hope you'll be fine.
I let you go. Alejoa.
I'm here, sir.
Say that, Danny. On there.
Thank you, sir.
I just came to check on you. I hope you enjoyed our food.
Yes, I enjoyed it. Thank you very much.
It was very good, Ali. We have some very beautiful guests in this village. To keep you warm tonight, you know, it can be very, very cold here.
Thank you very much for the gesture. I'm fine here. I'm going to be fine. Sir, let me ask you a question. Why did you give me so much hospitality when I came in? I can't understand. Is this how you welcome visitors when they come visiting you?
We hardly have visitors in this place. And that was why we welcomed you the way we did. As for Yajala, she has been like this for days now. She can't even talk. She's very, very sick.
Thank you, sir.
You ask many questions, though. But you see, you will understand everything later.
Understand. Thank you, sir.
Hello. I'm a leader. I like it.
Mama. Mama. You are healed in Jesus' name. You shall not die but live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus. Tonight is well.
Connie, you have to leave now.
Mama.
Connie.
Yes, Mama.
They welcome you with dances.
Yes, they did. There was so much dancing.
They are welcoming to death.
Death? No. I shall not die but live. To declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. I bear the mark of Christ, Mama.
Ah, Connie. If you don't live in this village today, they will kill you for rituals. You have to run to the forest now.
Mama, but I can't leave you here.
You go to the forest now. Go towards the north.
Oh my God, Mama, I can't leave you here.
Akoni, if you get to a village, in our next neighbor here, called Igbawo.
Igbawo? Igbawo, Mama. Okay, I'll go.
You have to go now.
If you insist, okay, I'll go. But, okay.
Oya, ẹwọnu le lo ke lo mu nkan etutu wa wa oya mo lo wo se wo mi bi ode
lo ari mo
ki lo so
awon etutu mo
iya nko
iya na ti lo baba
go after them now. Go into the village, make sure that you get him back. Ohun etutu ti lo abi bo, it cannot be possible.
Yeah.
Evelyn, what is it? It's past two.
It's calling again. And this time, it was going to break the door.
Oh my God.
I don't know what to do now. It sounded like somebody dying.
I mean, well, you need to call 911.
My husband would not like that.
Well, what would he do if he was home?
Prayer. He wants us to pray.
Pray? Okay, go ahead. Start praying.
Come in.
This battle for her in the mighty name of Jesus. You are the mighty man.
Lord, intervene in the life of Kola, Lord. Lord, stop every evil spirit tormenting him in the name of Jesus.
Go check on him.
I think he's deeply asleep.
Okay, all right. I'll call you later.
Now we can go to sleep, Angel. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
You're my grandmother. Mm. I should be thanking you. You're my grandmother. Mama, I'm a bit confused here. You were one of the respected chiefs in that village. So what happened? What changed about you? They got you abandoned and no one cared. What happened?
It's because of you.
Because of me? How?
Because of your power.
Oh, no, Mama. Mama, I left this village 28 years ago. And I remember I went to the United States 16 years ago. So there's actually no link between me and anything you're talking about.
Our link has nothing to do with time, distance, or even location. As long as you are a descendant of this village, or you marry from this village, we have a link to you.
You have a link to me. Oh my God.
In the strong room, we have the power to control everyone from this village.
Jesus.
The power to bewitch, the power to activate every ancestral cause.
Oh.
In the strong room,
Oh my God. So from that room, you afflict people with the spirit of madness? Huh?
I have the power to do so. I was the only one granted the power to enter the strong room. In the strong room, we have many calabashes. Each calabash represents a life.
Jesus.
A life.
Jesus.
And when the village decide or agreed to destroy or punish a family.
Yes.
I'll be asked to spiritually torment the calabash. And where there is a ritual to be made, I'll be asked to bewitch the person to come to the village.
No, it's okay, grandma. It's okay.
And if the person does not come, he will not have any rest until he gets to the village. Even if I have to die, I want to have that power.
You will not die.
I want to go to that Jesus.
You will not die,
What did you call? His name is Jesus.
Jesus.
I want to go.
Okay, just repeat after me. Just repeat after me. Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I give my life to you.
I
give my life to you.
I give my life to you.
Accept me, O Lord.
Accept me.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Forgive me of my sins.
Forgive me of my sins.
And accept me into your fold.
Accept me.
Into your fold.
Into your fold.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Mama, now you have given your life to Jesus. Now you wait.
Oh Lord, have mercy. For Jehovah, I thank you because she gave her life to you before passing on. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
She gave her life before she passed on.
May her soul rest in peace.
Amen.
God give it, and God takes away.
Now my mission is accomplished.
Not yet.
What? What else? Wait, hold, don't shoot, please. Don't shoot.
Oya gberu re ko ja lo to.
Mama ja like
gberu re ko ja.
Wait, please do me a favor. I want my grandmother honored. She's my grandmother. I've not seen her for 28 years. Uncle, they're taking me away. Do something.
You can never be alone.
Ta lo nba soro e ma gba mi ke ile kan were kan ni soje aloja.
You can't understand. Okay, the strong room. Where is it? There are guards everywhere. I don't know where it is.
When a man is in captivity, He will rejoice when the sun sets him free.
But we are not free yet, are we?
We are. If the sun makes you free, then you are free indeed.
That's in the book of John, chapter 8, verse 36.
God will take care of the guards if we can worship him.
Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Glory, alleluia. Glory, alleluia. Glory, alleluia. Praise the Lord.
The strong room is a place of destiny. The strong room is a place where treasures are kept. The strong room is a place where the enemies built their altar to destroy the chosen one. The strong room is a place where the descendants of this village are kept under a spell. Ileko.
That means in every nuclear family in that village, there must be one mad person. There's something wrong somewhere. There's something wrong. Because Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law. Cursed is that man who is hanged on the tree. Jesus Christ was hanged on the tree so that me and my descendants will be free. How come we're still being held down in the strong room of the wicked? How is that possible?
Therefore, if any man be in Christ, is a new creature. All things have passed away. And behold, everything becomes new. Avoid sin, because sin activates curses. The strong room must be destroyed for the descendants to be free.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go and destroy the room. If it has to be destroyed, we need to be free.
Akoni are not boasted more than you have just done. But he never made it out of the strong room. He died inside the strong room.
Oh my God. That's a difficult task. Then what do we do?
You have to be fortified. You have to pray hard. And with 7 days of fasting and prayer.
Thank you.
of kings and lord of lords. Oh, so great you are, doing marvelous things. Everything about you. Yeah.
Oh!
balawo egun itile mo balawo ogun oju koroju mo balawo ogun onje oru mo balawo iloko ailaya go lojo pipe iponju ti o je aronolo eh mo ti balawo aye yeah.